So I've just taken the front near side wheel off to see the condition of things on my abandoned car that I'm hoping to put back on the road. And here I've noticed we've got a broken front suspension spring. And things do look somewhat corroded. Hopefully most of this is surface rust, but I do know the seals probably need welding.